That is by John Flanagan.
An unfledged fist as well.